For over 100 years, the South African Zionist Federation has been the bridge between South Africa and Israel, bringing the best of the Holy Land to the beloved country, and vice versa. That's why, during this time of unprecedented corona crisis, the Fed is working tirelessly to access the latest medical technology from Israel, so that we can contribute to the national fight against COVID-19. Just recently, for example, the SAZF partnered with Israeli startup Sonovia Tech to donate cutting-edge medical masks to Hatzolah Medical Rescue. And the Israeli-developed Chagai volunteer food delivery application is being used with great success to facilitate food deliveries within the Jewish community. Meanwhile, the SAZF's flagship program, South African Friends of Israel, is also stepping up to the plate. SAFI is an organization dedicated to creating a united coalition with other religious, cultural, and ethnic groups in the interests of building a broader grassroots support base for Israel in South Africa. SAFI's activities include combating BDS and other delegitimization campaigns, hosting events and gatherings for a diverse community of pro-Israel advocates, and supporting public figures, such as the Chief Justice of South Africa, who have come under fire for their views. Now, in this time of pandemic, our friends and supporters need our help. That's why SAFI has been busy organizing food parcels and feeding schemes, offering a much-needed lifeline to thousands of people who are going hungry as a result of the ongoing pandemic. With no jobs, no food, a deteriorating economy, and bitter winter weather, the situation really is dire. So please, let's come together as a community to help the Fed and SAFI keep hunger at bay. You can show your support by making a deposit into our dedicated coronavirus fund. No amount is too small, and every cent we raise will go towards putting food on the tables of our society's most vulnerable members. Make your donation now using these payment details. Be a light unto the nations by making your contribution today. And please, share this video to spread the word about Israeli tech fighting COVID-19. The South African Zionist Federation and South African Friends of Israel, making a difference where it matters most.